District 2-3A now. The Wiley Bulldogs back in action hosting Sweetwater, looking for their third straight win. Coach Martin looking to lead them there. Top second, bases juiced for Tanner Crane, who unloads this one to deep left for the grand slam to put Sweetwater up 6-0. Yes, the Stangs are up. Bottom second, Wiley still trailing, but runs are soon to hit the scoreboard. Spencer LaBrie, three-run bomb to left to cut into the Mustang lead to make it 7-3. And after a battle that went into extras, Wiley wins it 9-8 in eight innings.
All right, staying at Wiley, Lady Bulldogs and Graham in District 2-3A softball, bottom third. Wiley down 6-1. Mackenzie Clay with the grounder to short. Good for an RBI, bringing in Shelby Tucker. Cut the lead to 4 runs. Bottom four, Graham threatening with scorers and runners in scoring position. Check out Ashley Lopez.
Yeah.
Webb Jim to end the inning. Nice play. Lady Bulldogs go on to win 8-7 in a come-from-behind fashion with 4 runs in the bottom of the seventh.